One of the other tunes that we studied so far in this first quarter was from the Miles Davis album Kinda Blue, which came out in 1959. And we're trying to do a pretty authentic recreation of that recording. You'll hear the exact voicings. David has learned the exact voicings that Wynton Kelly played on the piano part of that recording. And the bass line is exactly as done on that recording, and the vamp is done exactly as the saxophones. The only difference is we don't have a Miles Davis. So Grace is going to play the part of Miles Davis. And she's not going to play over in a corner with a black trumpet and swear at us. But otherwise, it'll sound just like Miles Davis.